contenders. Without them, of course, we wouldn't be here.